What's poppin', pile of people?
What's good, pile of people?
We at that fish place for Lancaster Frag Swap. What fish place?
That fish place.
Let's go in.
Up?
Yeah, that one.
What are you picking up?
Some zoos.
You care if I put them together, or do you want me to put them somewhere?
I can put them together.
Money, money, money.
It's 30, right?
Yes. All right. These are some nice clams.
Thanks, man. And then, one second.
I'll be back.
Yep. These two here are 140.
All right.
Okay, these ones here are 125. And these ones here are 115.
Okay. Not bad.
What up? About to spend some money.
This one's 80. You said?
Yeah, that's 80.
That's 80? Yeah. Alright, I'll take it.
Alright, 80.
The sun just bounced.
Okay.
Picked up a bounce. Had to.
Basket.
So nice.
Get that and give them another basket.
Hey, those rock flies are really nice.
How much for the torch?
I'm sorry?
How much for the torch?
It's already sold.
Oh, it's already sold.
Too slow.
It was 200 for reference.
No, that's not bad.
Just a dragon bolt. There's some Aussie gold, but they're not open yet. Yeah.
How much is it? 150?
They're not huge, but they're nice.
How much for this? The Zoas?
$50. That's magicians. There's a smaller one here.
Which one do you think? I like the yellow.
I like the yellow, the red.
I'm gonna get this yellow one. I'm
okay.
Get three of them.
Okay.
I like the arm one. Where? In the center. Right there.
With the white rim.
Yeah.
This one is cool too. It's like green with the white on the outside and the orange center. I like the ones that get the different colored tentacles on the outside.
Yeah, that's cool.
That one with the long, like longer kind of looking tentacles. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, I'll get that one.
This guy?
Yeah.
Okay.
I need some
of those.
LJ, like,
knockout. This going a lot for you? Not awesome.
I've had them do once, and it was like on a wild, like a, well, they're all wild, but I mean, like, I imported some from Belize.
Uh huh.
And I only had like 30 in that batch because they're like expensive from there, and they did.
Right.
But I've had them from Haiti and from Florida, and no luck. I have trochus snails breeding.
I guess it's luck of the draw,
yes. Yeah, I think he's got to get them at the right time.
Thank you, sir.
Is that Palaethograndus right there?
Yeah, cinnamon ones, yeah.
Cinnamon ones? I'll take that.
All right, those are not, these are 20.
Oh,
this one, because it's three of them. That. This one's 20.
Okay.
So that one I'll do 30 on.
30 on?
Yeah.
I also got a $20 one.
Okay. Want the bigger one here?
Yes, please. They grow pretty fast?
Yeah.
Okay.
There you are. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Let's see, you want to double bag it? Or is it going to be, I think it's going to be good with one.
I think
you already got a thing.
Yeah, you can just probably throw it in there.
Do you want it in this bag too, or are you just going to put it
in? I can probably just throw it in here.
Okay. There you go.
Perfect. There's a pen?
Yep.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
It's like carrying a gallon of milk.
Yeah.
Take care. All right, pile of people. We're back from the swap. The crowd at the swap. It was really, really, really crowded towards the end. We pretty much took off after we got the pizza. Yeah. Let's just go through what I picked up today. So I picked up this huge colony of pink stylophora. It's really big. So that's that. Picked up cinnamon polyp, Pathhylia granus. It's not really opened right now, but $10 frag of some type of rainbow zoanthid. Yeah, but the thing I liked about the way this vendor packaged it up, he used a heat gun to melt the plastic so it's sealed, so you don't need to tie it up or have Ziplocs or anything. Showstopper, I picked up Sunkissed Bounce for $80. So this was $80, $10 polyp zoanthid, and $20 Pathhylia granus, and $10 for the big colony of Stylophora. Now I spent $120 total on all these for all these frags.
We got some zoos, some gobstoppers. I forget what the other ones were.
Frags and zoas. Add to the zoa collection.
Some kind of
chalice.
Red chalice.
Red
some
chalice.
Red, green. Some orange. It's a shroom.
Looks like a tiny. What is that? That's cool.
Forest fire, I think you said.
Forest fire shroom.
Does it have bounce bubbles or no?
I don't know. He says it gets bigger.
Looks like it has little bounces, but it's hard to tell when it's so small.
And this big red pally. Oh, cool. I didn't see there was two polyps underneath. I thought it was just a single head. Sweet.
Cool.
I got three polyps of that.
How much was that?
20.
20. And how much was the shroom? The
shroom was 30.
30 for the shroom and then 10 for the chalice?
This one's open. This one's pretty.
Oh, that one's open. Bring it up to the... No, that's fine.
Wow.
That's pretty.
How much was that? 20? 10?
10 or 20, maybe. And then I got a Yuma.
That's pretty.
Yeah, under the blues, it's got that orange.
Green and orange?
Yeah.
Yep, that's it.
Are you sure?
I don't know. Forget. All right,
pile of people. That was our coverage of the Lancaster Frag Swap.
Hope you enjoyed.
Pile up out.